Currently, we're calculating payback periods around 3 to 7 years. It depends on the consumption behavior of the industrial facility.
Hi, Zolti.
Hello.
Oh, great. Here we are in Gyermelyi. Tell us a bit about the project. What's the story behind it all?
Basically, it started as a grant-funded project and we joined in later. The location was already secured with the capacity of the ESS and the number of solar panels clearly defined, and we had to carry it through an approval process. In every project, the most important thing is that the permitting takes the longest. For a 2.5 megawatt solar system, installation takes about 1 to 2 months, but the entire project lasts about a year and a half.
A year and a half?
Yes, the entire approval process can take up to a year and a half. Ours started in January last year, and we faced several challenges that we had to overcome.
Yes, these kinds of problems always come up, more like technical challenges to solve, right?
We had to crane the transformer house into place and there wasn't enough space during installation. We brought in a 250-ton crane and carefully lifted it in from the road using expert coordination.
Tell us more about the technical details. What materials did we use on site?
Here we installed 4,500 Tongwei bifacial solar panels on a single axis tracking system. The key advantage is that the panels can generate power from both sides, and thanks to the tracking, the system produces more energy as well. Inside, there's a Siemens transformer housed in a concrete transformer station. The system includes 6 200 kWh Huawei Luna batteries, totaling 1.2 MWh of capacity. An interesting challenge during installation was how to crane and position the battery cells and commission the system. The battery currently operates on an arbitrage model designed for industrial consumption around 1.9 to 4 megawatts. It has a 1.2 megawatt hours battery capacity. The system charges the batteries during times of negative energy prices, usually midday, and discharges in the afternoon or evening when energy prices rise, ensuring maximum cost efficiency and energy savings.
Many ask about expected payback times, operating costs, maintenance, and warranty terms following the initial investment. Understanding these factors is crucial for businesses to assess financial benefits and ensure sustainable operations.
The expected payback period largely depends on the industrial facility's consumption patterns. We analyze 1 year's consumption data and size the solar system and storage accordingly. Currently, we estimate paybacks between 3 and 7 years depending on usage behavior. The warranty for all solar panels is standard, 12 years product warranty and 25 years performance warranty. For the batteries, the base warranty is 5 years, extendable up to 10 years for Huawei models. Installation typically comes with a 2 year workmanship warranty.
What kind of costs and activities are involved in operating the system?
In these solar parks, vegetation control is one of the main tasks, along with plant preventive maintenance. This is typically done at least once a year, and in some parks, up to 4 times annually.
I'd also like to mention that SOLARKIT has been the largest distributor of Huawei products and Tongwei solar panels for several years now, which we're very proud of. What were you most proud of during the project, or what major challenges did you overcome successfully to ensure its success?
For me, the biggest challenge in this project was the soil quality and its structural characteristics. Since all the water flows down from surrounding hills, we worked for months with geoengineers to calculate the best design, including foot density and the tensile forces we could achieve. The difficulty with this mounting system is that if a motorized foot sinks, the solar tracking system will stop rotating.
And the story doesn't end here, as the solar system is being expanded to cover a parking lot and rooftop, boosting energy generation and sustainability.
An additional 500 kilowatt solar system will be installed soon that can bring even greater savings to Gyermelyi.
That's fantastic, because at the end of the day, it's not just about running part of the factory on renewable energy, it's also about making a fast return investment. That's a great feeling, right? Knowing that we're supplying pasta to the whole country and even abroad, partially powered by renewable energy now.